And we are following breaking news at 5 in the death of a high school teen where new answers are being revealed. An autopsy report says 15-year-old Ovet Gomez Regalado died from complications of heat stroke. In August, he suffered a medical emergency at a football conditioning workout at Shawnee Mission Northwest High School. He died 2 days later. The report says the heat index was 112 degrees that day. A heat advisory had been issued. A prior medical diagnosis made him susceptible to heat-related illnesses.